Beautiful, Pam. Make him a little round. Yeah, soften and trot. Better, good girl. Like he loses his balance, he loses it a little bit, but then you can get him back. Like that, you know, it's just a strength thing.
Mm-hmm.
To trot, right? That's where you can get after him for being against your leg, because you're not wrong, right? Your timing's good. He needs to listen when he's told so that you can leave him alone for longer. Now, bigger trot right away. Just fix it by saying, hey, this is really what I meant. Good. Now, walk and trot again and see if the exaggerated correction did anything. Walk. Good. Set him up and boom, trot. That's okay. It is okay. He's just saying, hey, that's hard, right? The reaction wasn't a bad one. It was just a different mistake. That's all. It is way easier to cancel.